Hey, Pastor John here from St. John's United Methodist Church. Just wanted to recap Sunday on the last day of the year and wish everyone a happy new year. Also, looking back, I want to recap a few things that St. John's, you, have accomplished throughout this year. You know, things like the new fellowship activities that we've had. We've got Taco Tuesday and movie night, candlelight and caroling. If you've missed any of those, I recommend highly come on down and visit with us on those days. We've had two successful fish fry fundraisers. Children's Sunday School is back in session and resumed and going full blast. Worship and adult Sunday school classes have increased in attendance. And we even have a new Sunday school class, open door worship service, new Wednesday Bible study group, pumpkin patch and raffle, and distribution of canvas bags. I want to thank the individual personally for everything that he and his wife has done to promote those type of activities. We've also video offerings. We've got including our recordings of the Sunday service are just up and going. Thank you, Jenny and Zach, so much. Also, the recording of the open door worship service. Again, thank you, Jenny and Zach. Weekly reflection video, the 1117 announcement videos, formation, and also the formation of 1117. We've changed things up and the numbers are good. New people are coming every week. And I want to thank my worship team. You know, I can't do any of this without the worship team. We're looking back on our service today. It's the end of the year, and the title of the message, and I encourage you to watch it on YouTube, is We Still Need Jesus. You know, we talk about Christmas time and Advent and how peaceful and great it is, but there's folks out there that didn't have such a great Christmas. They didn't have a good Christmas Eve, unlike the Christmas Eve when Jesus was born. You know, one of the messages I said that it was a man and a woman giving birth to a young baby in poverty in a manger in a stable. Today, we look at how those Christmas Eves for those folks that weren't so special, like it wasn't so special in Bethlehem this year. This is the first time, I believe, since Christmas Eve started that they weren't allowed to worship on Christmas Eve. They weren't allowed to put up decorations or anything like that. So let us keep them in our prayers. We need Jesus. We need Jesus today. We need Jesus tomorrow. And God wants nothing more than to have that relationship with you. You have a blessed evening, a happy, happy new year. And don't forget, we miss you when you're not visiting with us on Sunday. God bless, and we'll see you next week. Bye-bye.
Where you go, I'll go. Where you stay, I'll stay. When you move, I'll move. I will follow. All your ways are good. All your ways are sure. I will trust in you. High above my life, I will trust in you alone.